Rujinrik Azamor is a character from the Dante Hint in the movie series. 28 years ago, he was defeated by Dante for the first time when he attempted to use the Ruby of Evolution to reign over the Sacred Realm Kingdom. Throughout the series, he's been the main antagonist. In Dante Hint in the movie 6, Rujinra was killed by Midnight Salazar. Now, 26 years later, he was resurrected by the Great Maroka clan to do their bidding to eliminate Dante and Kiyomi. However, he's unaware of their mysterious disappearance and plans on destroying the Southern Lands. To become the Sorcerer of Darkness once again, he needs a vessel to manipulate. Rujinra seeks out the souls of many fighters, like Iono, but the difference is he wants to collect them to gain power to overthrow Iono himself.